He won the game for his brother. Right before the season, Dawson Knox's brother Luke unfortunately passed away, and he's been wanting to score in his honor. Well, finally, Dawson was able to catch his first on the season as a game winner against the Chiefs, and even pointed up to Luke once he scored. After the game, he got the game ball, and you need to see this.
Listen, man, I know our boy 88's been through some stuff, man, huh? You gotta step by his side.
Hey, baby, Dawson!
I knew it was coming. Way to go, baby.
Let's go!